her, told her I ain't see it. What is the word, nigga? We ain't linking. Everything that you do, it got me thinking. I went in the game, they think that I'm cheating.
This your boy, Ike. Today we gonna react to Fredo Daily Duppy. And shout out to LDM Blocker GTG. Let's get right into it.
This holiday at T-Mobile, get an iPhone 12 with 5G on us on every single plan. Switch now and save 20% on your bill.
Picture this, little Fred out there really hitting licks. By 15 he's locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. But he thought a knife and bat was really cooler than some school clothes. Chasing money young, yeah, my teachers and my school knows. I was living with my OGs just to tell them on my school's clothes. Picture this, niggas slipping on their blocks for Insta pics. We pull up with the smoke, let it blow and now your picture's ripped. Me and mine was broke with hopes of coke fixing it. I was broke till I got coke and put mix in it. She knows I'm risky, risking it. Got my wrist in whisking it. I'm even mashing works on little pricks, so I'm assisting it. Slicing niggas' chest and watch it ooze like this.
Oh, I'm assisting it. I like that.
I'm risky, risking it. Got my wrist in whisking it. I'm even mashing works on little pricks, so I'm assisting it. Slicing niggas' chest and watch it ooze like there's a cyst in it. I get 300,000 an album, and it is the pick. Been seeing man grinding for some years just for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eye on it. He lost it in a blink of it. Yo, I don't even think when I come to think of it. Forget Titanic, I got enough ass on to sink the ship. Bitches wanna fuck me quick, they don't even need to drink a.
Hold on.
Even think when I come to think of it. Forget Titanic, I got enough ass on to sink the ship.
Forget Titanic, man, cause y'all never know that Titanic, big ass ship, whatever, that bitch sank because of ice, like ice, whatever. What the fuck are they called? Glaciers or some shit? I don't know if one of them, some shit like that.
Bitches wanna fuck me quick, they don't even need to drink a bit. Rule number one, don't drive no cars without no tents on it. I know why they hate and lie, it's clear to see that.
Better not be in no fishbowl, man. About to get my shit, man. Big tent, you ain't gonna see nothing, man.
Mad at me, I got so many hoes, I need to donate some to charity. Fredo started rapping with a bust down and a real chain. That man didn't even have no money till the deal came. You dropped 20 on your wrist, you need a better freezer. That's the kind of money me and mine go bet on FIFA. Brothers acting like it's beef, but they look sort of dumb. They don't pull up round here, I got more beef with my daughter's mum. My Rolex and Gallardo, the same number.
You say I got more beef with my baby mama, son. Yeah, nah, he cold with it, man. He cold. I fuck with him. For sure, man. That shit hard. Dude got a lot of metaphors and bars and shit, so you know I rock with it. If you got any type of intellectual, man, I fuck with you. Cause, shit, man. A lot of dumb motherfuckers be saying stupid shit on the track. I don't even make sense. I don't fuck with that shit.
141, I've been in a hood all day today. My niggas call me dumb. But if I stop going, then I'm knowing the love will all be done. I don't wanna change or stay the same, it is an awkward one. Picture that, now all I got's these pics. I want my niggas back. Girls say they love me, it isn't that. I steal their heart and give it back. I'm responsible for everything that's popping here. Niggas ask for shit, don't wanna hear. What would you do if I wasn't here? Rest in peace, my nigga Muscle, you made me drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, no, we don't shop in fear. And I don't blame them lame brothers for watching what we do. Cause if I was.
Y'all told me Rambo is a sword, right? Let me know in the comments down if a Rambo is a sword, because y'all told me a couple videos ago that shit's a sword. So let me know if I got it right or whatever. But so far, man, this shit hard, man. Still got 3 minutes to go, man.
You lame brothers, I'll be copying me too. Why would I ever marry a hoe? So she can get bored, take half of my pattern and go. No, crazy, bro. I was in jail, hearing me on the.
That's true, man. Why would you ever do that when at the end they're going to leave and take your shit, man? Fuck that shit.
Radio, didn't know if I would make it home, but life is what you make it though. Even though I'm seeing this crazy money, I know they want the crazy freestyle, they've been waiting on me. My youngin' sliding every night, yeah, they try daily duppy. 100 round my neck, and I won't let no one take it from me. Straight in like that, yeah. Alright, let's go again.
Come on, man.
Made mistakes in my life and it needs a rewind. But then again, when I check these, the reasons are mine. When I was broke, they could see me, then people was blind. Now I'm up, everyone seems to be seeing me fine. Bad on my own, they only moving a herd. Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd.
Hold on, wait. We're gonna get to that. I'm gonna replay a little bit. Hold on, I wanna listen to that again.
Set my life and it needs a rewind. But then again, when I check these, the reasons are mine. When I was broke, they could see me, then people was blind. Now I'm up, everyone seems to be seeing me fine. Bad on my own, they only.
That's a fucking fact. Damn, my fucking voice. Man, shorty, when I make it in this shit, man, everybody who doubted me, you know, I fuck with y'all subscribers. Y'all the ones who I'm going to look out for, man. It's going to be a lot of raffles, a lot of giveaways in the future, man. Just keep subscribing, keep doing y'all thing, man. Make your boy make it out. Motherfuckers trying to get out the trenches, gang. But shit, what I'm trying to say is that, you know, I was down for a while. Ain't nobody fuck with you, man. People just want you to spend money and shit, man. People just be, you know, using you for whatever. But I'm trying to say, when I do make it, like, when I finally blow up and, you know, finally, you know, got clout, whatever, I don't even give a fuck about no clout, but get rich, is what I'm trying to say. Finally get rich, man. Everybody gonna be, oh, bro, what you been on, you know what I'm saying? Trying to, you know, ooh, Joe, like, man, fuck y'all bitch-ass motherfucking boys, because y'all not here right now. So y'all can stay right there. And I fuck with that shit.
Moving ahead. Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd. Whistle on this new stick, that's how we move on the curb. Little prick.
Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd in school. Pussy, you stay the same, puss-ass nigga, man. Niggas be capping like they was in nerds in school, man. We know who the weirdos was.
Put the stick here on do not disturb. Men lie, women lie, but them numbers are real. So the ops must be lying, because their numbers are nil. You can't name one man that you done in the field, but you got hundreds of tracks spitting nothing but drill. Anytime I'm spitting, they know that it's nothing but real. I'm so lit, girls are always trying to come in some hills, but you look silly dressed up when you're just coming to chill. I'm trying to fuck you on the sofa, then run up a mill. Little Troy got 20 shit is fucking for real. Anytime his mom asks, I gotta cover them bills. Got skills in the pot, whipped 100 of mils. Niggas start to think my left wrist must have come from Brazil. I done brought a couple men into the party, but they ain't here to party. You play, then they're coming to drill. If niggas think that I ain't gang no more, and I'm a rapper, come test me, and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks in a whip, no bamboo. Even Usain Bolt will lose track of all them hoes I ran through. You niggas doing loads, there's not much that I do for hoes. Most I bought bitch was Hackerson and an Uber home. I'm doing festivals, them man are doing tutor roles. We're the teachers of the drip, got a tutor loads. Lost my doggy and I know that he ain't coming back. If you lose your jewels by my dogs, we don't run it back. I swear it's hard to be a boss. I just lost muscle, I feel like part of me is lost. If I could, I swear I'd probably have an argument with God. I know you got your reasons, I'm in my feelings, I don't understand. Dots died before he even was a fucking man. My stepdad caught an M, there ain't no coming back. But before this, I already was my brother's dad. That's how it goes when your people wanna fuck with crack. Then the feds wanna send my niggas to pen. When deep down, we all know the real villains is them. Why start taking crack? It just poisons the states. I thought that people gotta live with all the choices they make. We don't force them to call. They've been calling for days, and you can lock me up, cool. They'll just be calling my mates. It's safe to say, when shot is getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law of what the labor says? I feel them guys in suits got all these laws tailor made, because they might touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor blade. Where I'm from, there's not one. We had to make a way. Started with some fast food, the tea's like a takeaway. Straight from the block, we could go away for years, and no one here can't be taking the spot. Came from poverty, so I bought a bus down. Watch and a box before I ever thought about buying any property. I gotta give it honestly, that's why my niggas honor me. Feds might as well make an Instagram how they follow me. My young niggas stab you up, you're dead. Probably, cause they're walking around with machetes that's made for dunning me. Yo, they're acting, the love is just cheap. And that's why that shit there don't mean nothing to me. I'm getting six figures now just to go jump on a beat. So this my last freestyle, cause I do nothing for free.
Hey, I don't freestyle, cause my style ain't free, Joe. Phone him. End it like that, man. That shit was. Round of applause, man. Phone him just freestyle for 5 fucking minutes straight with no fucking pause, no hesitation, man. Straight off the dome, too. Rapping that shit, talking about the struggle, poverty, everything you went through, man. Give this man a round of applause, man. That take real talent. I can see why. This shit should have 30 mil, man. For real, for real. This shit was fire. This shit was dope, man. Fuck with this shit. This shit get a thumbs up. And y'all hating ass niggas got 3,000 dislikes, man. If you go to a video just to dislike it, you're a bitch and you're a waste. Because why are you so negative, man? You got no reason to be negative. No reason, man. He's speaking on what he been through. everything, man. If you dislike, you a hoe and your mama a hoe and it running your blood, puss ass boy. But nah, it's your boy Aki. Y'all me wreck some other shit, man. Comment down below. I got y'all on game.